Devastating news out of Louisiana. A Filipina from Cebu, Philippines, and her husband were found dead in an apparent murder-suicide inside their home in the city of Opelousas. The sheriff's office says they received a call past 6 Tuesday morning about a shooting. The fatalities were identified as Pinay Indra Marie Jones and her husband Avery Jones. Avery Jones' son and girlfriend were reportedly present at the time of the shooting, and Avery allegedly told them he had just murdered his wife. According to Jenny Joveliano, a friend of Indra Marie, the Filipina was planning to divorce her husband, and they had been arguing about it prior to her death. Indra Marie reportedly was a college student in Louisiana who just came back to the United States from her vacation in the Philippines.